I'm not just saying log get up.
It's every day, right?
I don't wake up 6 o'clock in the morning every single day, just for fun. I need my face.
We have to do a little something like 2015, I think. Isn't it 21?
I don't know. But going into the hour. It's large. What are we going to do? We're going on to the water challenge. Or water bucket challenge. We're filling it up right now. It's like being so
right now. I haven't even been in the water since.
I'm so sad. I was wet like 5 minutes ago and I'm really already dry.
You're still seeing
38 degrees right now, and my side
of my I jumped in the water a couple times, and I'm like crying.
Yeah, not so much for me. I'm looking down.
If we don't vlog, that means we either have to time it or we're not together. Alright, so when are we going to start?
We're going to start once it's filled up again, and once I don't have grass on my legs, because I'm going to try and get the bucket back clean. It's not very bad. But Remy hasn't been wanting to come outside as much. So what we're going to do is, we've got a bear thing as well, with the water for everything. Like maybe one could be dunked your head inside for 5 seconds before leaving.
And a bear it. Well, like who's going to do it?
Oh, we're going to
bear all this each other.
Yeah. We're a double bear. Double bear is gay with that thing you can do. And a double bear is gay with that thing
you can do. Oh, look, your proper thing. Yeah, it's facing you guys. I am videoing you guys.
Not the
I'm not videoing. I'm not videoing.
Alright, so it's double bear.
Yeah.
Wait. No, I'll be good. Yeah, I say you two. I think something with the water, guys.
Put his head in there for 20 seconds.
I can't breathe in there for 20 seconds. You know that.
That's like very
easy.
I'm starting off with it. Yeah, you can never think of it.
Alright, close. No,
not gonna do both standing it because you've done that and it would just look weird.
A bit thinner.
I'm not gonna say standing it because
yeah, that would look weird.
Because then we'd have to hold on to each other for balance.
No,
we'd have to be going like that for balance.
No, thank you.
both drink the water?
No, no, no. This water probably has a disease.
I know.
Okay,
I agree.
We both dumped our head in it for 5 seconds, remember? Okay, you can't.
No.
Oh, okay. You can't get out. Three. Two. One.
One, two, three, four, five.
I'll dump my head in for 20 seconds. If you really want to see.
Stay
up.
No, you can go
over there. Stay
over
there. I dare you to. I dare you to pretend you like fall in and then
I'm like, no, like 4, 5 seconds.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Why do you need somebody to back?
I want to get up.
So what are you going to do after this?
Well, what do you think it up?
Yeah, I have to go.
But then
we
have to top of the water out.
I can't. I went to it, ended up in a video.
Why?
Why?
Is that to make her look pretty?
Anyway,
can
you think
of
me?
Hello, camera. Hello, YouTube world. I'm thinking.
Why am I holding my face? It's supposed to be dry. Is this funny? I'm so high.
Oh my god.
I'm not even fully dry.
This is a very weird body.
I'm not even fully dry yet. I mean, I'm in my
head. Hey, that's the thing.
Oh, yeah. That's solid.
I'm just going to
somewhere. Yeah.
Guys, Ramiak, have you thought of it?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yep, it's cool. Okay, I think that it overflowed my mouth. The cloak. Wait for the cardigan.
You know that
I'll go upset with you tomorrow. Okay, I know what you
You've
got to go and jump in.
Okay, that means
I'm going to jump in.
So yeah, I know what you
jump in and then
Sunbake after.